What's going on, guys? It's your boy Abusing My Limit, and welcome back to the channel. Today we're on the Deadliest Catch. We got Bonhard on the Buffoon Express, and hopefully we're going to catch some crabs, man. We had a record haul for ourselves. The very first fucking time we actually got to haul some shit in, other than a broken boat. We got $48,000 worth of crab. Now, there's 7 days left in the season, so let's go on and just see if we can't get our ass out there and make some more monies, all right? So let's go on and get some fuel for the boat. I think that'll work. How many gallons is that? 2,000 something. That'll work. All right, we got our boys down here, Kurt Peterson and Alex McBody. And I don't understand why every time we had to get on here and change this. Like, why? Like, I don't understand. Whatever that does, it fucking does. I don't know. I don't care. Fuck it. We're here to sell. Now, I ain't played this game in a couple of days, so I need to get myself kind of caught back up with it. Now, we got sardines, and I got a herring, which is okay. We can get fish. The one way we can get fish is by catching them, and then we can shred them up. All right. Let's have a look at the map, and I think we're going to go up here. So let's go like right here. Uh, 13 hours. All right. Ooh, what does that mean? What about going R? Now I want this right here to be facing this way, like this, like this. All right, boys, we'll put you on pot setting, and we got some rain moving in, so you guys be careful. I've not crabbed in the rain before. Okay, here we go. Let's go. Place some pots, guys. What are y'all waiting on? I even upgraded y'all, man. Throw out crabs. It'll be you. And you. Then you'll be on cleaning duty, and then you'll be on crabbing duty. Oh shit, we're on the top of the board, guys. Holy hell, that's fucking amazing. I can't fucking believe that. That's crazy. Let's go. Turn these lights on, guys, so y'all can have some lights. I had to kind of go really, really fast. What is that? What is that? I guess the wind's gonna have some kind of different variation on it, I'm not sure. Come on, boys, what's taking y'all so fucking long, man? All right, use his herring, guys. I'm kind of confused on why. Okay, so I can't use my binoculars. But why? Baby, I need a bottle real quick. Right on the edge of that warmer water. Now, I'm not too for sure if there's going to be an issue with that or not. I don't know. We're just going to have to sit here and figure this one out. All right. 48K, man. That's the number to beat. Are they separated far enough, guys? Yeah, I think so. For some reason, my FPS fucking likes to tank when I'm out here like this. Guys, y'all need a little help down here? All right, let's go. All right, good job. Good job, man. So on pot number 5, we have herring. Pot number 6. Scary, boys. That is stupid scary. I'm not sure if I'd be able to fucking handle that in real life. Yeah, I like boats. I like getting on them, riding them, driving them, fishing off of them and shit. But I'm not fucking sure that's gonna fucking work. We'll make them do their job. Let's see what happens. I guess a little buddy got awful dependent of us. All right, this should be what, one more? Good job, guys. I gotta come back in the wheelhouse here, or captain's house. Peter Pan. What the fuck? This should be the last part. All right, we put the boys on rest. Get this bad boy over here. Why did this go out? All right, you see one of my pots there, right? We have to get lined up from the other side here, and we got a bunch of wind coming in and shit that's gonna fuck with us. So once we get lined up here, we'll go to sleep and rest. We'll rest for about 8 hours. I feel like 8 hours is where I've had success at. I feel like anything over 8 hours was just too much of a fucking struggle. Pretty tough, man. These winds are up and this fucking sea is rough. Let's swing back this way a little bit. There we go. It's gonna be a little easier to line ourselves up with. Oh, baby. There's a crab pot there. Man, this storm's making it a little rough now. I'm not even gonna lie. What's these guys out here doing? How many days we got? 6 days. And I feel like if we do good on this haul right here, guys, we're not even going to have to fucking worry about coming back out. We can put the record in the motherfucking books, baby. I guess that's fucking wind direction, man. I'm really not fucking sure. Boat's barely fucking moving, man. There we go. That's a perfect lineup. But see what's going to happen. I don't have an anchor. Yeah, I'm being pushed. It's okay. Is that wind not died down yet? Hopefully rain's out of here. No? What about now? All right, we green, let's go. Put you on pot collecting. Alrighty, boys, let's go, man. Let's hope for some good hauls here. Got to see this for myself. Come on, baby. Show us the money, honey. Show us the fucking money, honey. Let's go. No. And they look like reds, too, man. We don't need reds. Oh, no. Oh, no, that weren't good. God, that ain't good. Okay, well, not too bad on that one then, I guess. I don't know. We'll check back on the next one. 5, 6, and 7. 5, 6, 7, and 8, boys, is where we have. This wind is really fucking with me, dude. It's really motherfucking fucking with me. All right, since I got you on sorting, is anybody gonna grab that? Get out of sorting. Do we have anything? Holy shit. Am I tripping or is that good? Where's my pots at? Okay. Let's go. All right. I think I'm lined up a lot better now, dude. So got the green on the fucking pots. What a storm too, man. Come on, boys, get to work. Come on, show me some money, honey. What? Okay. Okay. Okay, there's on that one side. That's a nice in there, boys. I don't know why I gotta look at its asshole for. I don't think that's a... Big red one, man, like a fire truck. We call him fire truck. Ooh, it's nice in here. Did y'all get it? This fucking water is chop chop, man. It's actually moving the pots around. Holy shit, dude, that looked good. That looked good. I gotta see it. I gotta see it. That looks real good. Yeah. I mean, it looks good. Hell yeah, that looks good. 19, 28. You see that? That's bait. We got in 5. Shit. Who's gonna throw the line? Need somebody to throw the line. How's that look? Ooh, nice. Man. Boys, that looked really good, didn't it? And they're right. That must be the wind, guys. We got two more. Come on, boys. Come on, guys. God, dude, y'all suck, man. We even got it right up there for you, dude. And you still can't fucking do it. All right, see what we got. Woo-wee. Oh, man. That's looking good. Damn, bruh. All right, we got to get lined up with the other one so that way I can start sorting to help these clowns out. Man, this is fucking exciting. See, if I let it go past a little bit, are they gonna grab it? Yeah, okay. I don't know if we keep the girl crabs or if we keep the boy crabs. I'm not too for sure on that one. Holy fuck, that's a monster, dude. Holy shit. That's a big, thick motherfucker right here, dog. It's ours, too. Man, you look like a tick, man. Thank you. need to get my maintenance taken care of. All right, see how many pounds this is. 472, not bad. Get these fish over here and we'll shred these motherfuckers up. This big motherfucker right here. You know that bitch is worth it. Maybe one day we'll be able to catch these big red motherfuckers, man. Damn, there's all kinds of them up here. Go, buddy. Sort your heart out. We're gonna go find another spot to go to on the river here, or on the ocean here. What if I turn my ship this way? What if we go like here? Accept that. Okay. Go to my map. All right. Let's turn this bitch around. Okay. So once we get turned around here, I'm going to come down this way. Start dropping pots. I'm gonna drop like three or four of them. I'm just trying something new, guys. Now, I don't know whether this is going to work or not. Not bad, guys. Now don't get back in my pots, man. Y'all get out of here. Don't you get back in my pots. Ouch. You see how the storm over there is moving to the inlands over there? Or to the shore, rather. Yeah, whatever. However, it's fucking cold. I guess that's right, right? Shore, inlands, hell, I don't know, guys. Correct me if I'm wrong on that one. I don't know. I don't boat. You know what I'm saying? I'm too poor. We'll do one more pot, man, and then that's it, because I don't think I'm going to have the fuel. Okay, good pot. Good job, man. Put you on resting because I don't have no more pots. Hope there's no more bait in here. God damn. Fucking hell. Alright, let's turn this bad boy around. Are we gonna have enough fuel? Oh shit. Come on, buddy. That's weird, man. And I guess it's the flow of the fucking current there, dog. Yeah, we'll get lined back up here. That is over to my left side there. I should see it popping through between these two monitors here somewhere. Yep, there it is right there. Losing all this fucking precious fuel, man. Let's back it on up. Straighten her on up, just like it's here. Okay, I should be close to on right there, so we're going to go over here. We're going to rest for about 11 hours. Maybe this rainstorm will be over with, and hell no, it's not. We're going to go to you. We're going to go to pot collecting. Come back out of you. Here we go, boys. Everybody get on your thizzle, boy. Everybody on your thizzle. This is just a test fire, man, so next time I know where to come to, I could try to get big, you know, I could try to get a license for bigger pods or more pods or whatever. All right, good throw, dude. Good throw. Okay, okay. See some crabs in there. I see some crab-a-diddles. They just don't seem to be what we're looking for, what we're after. There's a few on the table. Let's see what we got going on down here. Okay, 54 of them, man. That, seriously. That's not bad. And they seem to be in this. Nice. Is it just me or does it seem to be a little better over here so far? Too little, man. Holy fuck. That crab had some weight. Damn, so does this one. Holy fuck. Thank you. This was like a test pot, man. It wasn't. Oh my lord. You get to keep that big motherfucker? Hell yes. It wasn't a full drop too, guys. You know, we only dropped four. Damn. Look at this fucking brute, man. Something about his butthole. Whatever's wrong with his asshole, man, that's what we're looking for. No, I can't come up off of here. There we go. Get it. You get it? All right, let's go to Captain Quarters. Let him do his thing right here, man. We'll stop the boat, and hopefully 800 fucking gallons of fuel will get us home. That's a nice looking pot there, man. I'm going to put this guy right here. On sorting. That was nice. Oh, hell yeah, that was nice, boys. Look at that. Here, I'll help y'all, man. No worries. Got the pots in, dude. Good job, man. It's not looking too good as far as quantity, but is the quality and weight there? You know what I'm saying? Are we going to be looking at something nicer as far as when it comes to weight and shit? Okay, man. So we're going to go to the map and we're going in. We are out of fuel. How many crabs have we got? 2,806 tons. Is that a $43,000 haul? Damn, we just short too, boys. 19,000, why? Golden King is paying the most. Damn. I feel like we got to get back out there. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for stopping by, man. This is actually the Deadliest Catch, and it's a pretty cool game, man. It's got Discovery behind it, just like the Gold Rush game does. So I figured it'd be pretty cool to hop on and play this, man. You guys like it, let me know in the comments below if y'all want more of this. Then subscribe and follow, or subscribe rather, and hit the notification bell. Make sure you select all to get all the content as it drops. We are a wide variety streaming channel. I stream from PC to console, man, from simulators to shooters to fucking drivers to whatever y'all want, man. You feel me? So anyways, guys, thank y'all so much for stopping by. I hope you guys have a great morning, evening, night, wherever you're all right from around the world, and hopefully I get to see you all guys on the next video. Peace out.